I practice the saxophone daily because I enjoy the process and it makes me feel good. Why do you practice? I know my motivation for practicing has often been because I have to learn this or that thing, because I feel like I'm not good enough yet, or because I feel I want to impress others. Any of that sound familiar? If we flip the script and our motivation for practicing becomes the way it makes us feel good and the fact that we enjoy the process, the way we practice changes for the better. Try it.